APUD cells. APUD cells is abbreviation for amine precursor uptake and decarboxylation. Any cells which can do this, take amines and decarboxylate this amine, these cells will produce hormones. These groups of cells are ectodermal in origin, developed from the neural crest, and during intrauterine fetal life migrate from the neural crest to different organs all over the body. These cells may suffer from hyperplasia or tumor. We know all that tumor means oma. If you put oma beside APUD cells, it will be apudoma. For the Arabic student, for الناس المصريين بالذات، في عندنا موقف مشهور قوي للميكروباص اسمه عبود. If you look to these cells like APUD cells, and if APUD cells suffer from OMA, it will be APUDOMA. APUDOMA ده اسم مصري قديم قوي قوي، بيتهيألي مفيش حد بيسميه دلوقتي. Tumors in these cells may occur in one organ, but if affect multiple organs, this form a syndrome called MEN, which is abbreviation for multiple endocrinal neoplasia. There are many types of multiple endocrinal neoplasia. Multiple endocrinal neoplasia type 1, called Wermeer syndrome. And when you mention MEN type 1 Wermeer syndrome, you should remember peptic ulcer, especially duodenal peptic ulcer. Why? In MEN type 1 or Wermeer syndrome, there is hyperparathyroidism due to adenoma in the one of the parathyroid gland. Adenoma in one of the parathyroid gland leading to hyperparathyroidism, leading to hypercalcemia. And the hypercalcemia stimulate parietal cells to secrete excessive HCl, leading to peptic ulcer. And there is also non-beta cell tumor of pancreas. These cells secreting gastrin. Gastrin stimulate parietal cells to produce HCl. Therefore, hyperparathyroidism in this syndrome and pancreatic tumor leading to hyperacidity, leading to duodenal peptic ulcer. In addition to this tumor, there is also pituitary tumor. Therefore, MEN type 1 is hyperparathyroidism due to parathyroid adenoma, non-beta cell tumor of pancreas with pituitary tumor. MEN type 2. Multiple endocrinal neoplasia type 2 are divided into 2A and 2B. Multiple endocrinal neoplasia type 2A is called Siebel's syndrome, while 2B, MEN type 2B, is called multiple mucosal neuromal syndrome, because this is a characteristic feature for this syndrome. Multiple neuroma arises in the mucous membranes of this patient all over the body. Therefore, it is called multiple mucosal neuromal syndrome. MEN type 2A and MEN type 2B sharing in medullary carcinoma of thyroid. Both types have medullary carcinoma of thyroid. Both types have pheochromocytoma, which is suprarenal tumor. What is the difference between 2A, MEN type 2A, and MEN type 2B? In MEN type 2A, there is hyperbara thyroid hyperplasia and the hyperbara thyroidism. parathyroid hyperplasia and the hyperparathyroidism. While in 2B, there are multiple swellings arising from the nervous tissue in the mucous membrane. Therefore, this swelling arises in all the mucous membranes all over the body of this patient, and therefore this type is called multiple mucosal neuromal syndrome due to presence of multiple neuromatous mucosal nodules. This is the APUD cells or APUD cells and the APUDomas. Thank you for good listening.